Promise safety for the city of Yavne, with all its sages, including the family of the Rabbi Gamliel. Also, I ask that you leave the western gate open as an escape exit for at least 4 hours after the city has fallen.
It is done, my dear Rabbi. It seems to me, if we weren't such bitter enemies, perhaps we could be friends.
Perhaps. Perhaps. Maybe if you weren't a Roman. Maybe if you weren't an anti-Semite. Maybe if your goal was not to burn and destroy the holiest place in the whole wide world. Maybe if you showered more often than you did to brush your teeth. Maybe then, maybe perhaps we would be friends.